Hello
Hello.
Thư, mình đến từ trung tâm ngoại ngữ Andy và hôm nay mình phỏng vấn Thư về cái feedback trải nghiệm học tập ở Andy. Thì nếu được thì Thư có thể trả lời cho mình bằng tiếng Anh được không?
I knew Annie because one of my friends has taken IELTS course at this English center, and I decided to take a mock test. And when I received the result, I was arranged to study at IS 10 class. After 3 trial days to study IELTS at this center, I see that the teachers are nice, friendly, and qualified. So I decided to take a course.
Okay, thank you for your feedback about the IELTS course in any center. So I have a challenge for you. Are you ready to take it?
Yes, I'm ready. No. If you can read this, you have a strained mind too. I couldn't believe that I could actually understand what I was reading. The phenomenal power of the human mind. According to the research at Cambridge University, it doesn't matter in what order the letters in a word are. The only important thing is that the first and last letter be in the right place. The rest can be a total mess, and you can still read it without a problem. This is because the human mind does not read every letter by itself, but the word as a whole. Amazing, huh? Yeah, and I always thought spelling was important. If you can read this, you are so smart.
Okay, bingo, you're so smart when you read it. Thank you and goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Have a good day.
Have a good day and have a good beauty. Thank you.
Bye-bye.